remain silent about violence against women.
I swear never to remain silent about violence against women.
This